go again. There's more. Look at all the other zebras.
Is the male in
that way? It's compared to that one.
Oh, look at the
Oh, look.
They're not giving her any green. This is much better. Oh, wow. Yeah. Yeah.
See? Yeah. Well, she's getting on.
They need this to happen sooner than later.
Might have your baby zebra like your mommy more than your dad.
You know, I that's a good question. I would assume that the big one is the daddy, but I have no idea. He's a little bit assertive. I don't know.
he's a little bit teary.
Zebra as young as that one, 24 hours old.
Yep, and we only have seen zebras.
I'm tired. Going
on.
I'm
so tired. Not making me run.
This is your mama zebra, right?
Yeah, the mommy zebra's taking care of the baby, but I don't know what the
big one is doing.
Why is your mama zebra taking care of the baby? Your daddy zebra, right?
I don't know what's going on, but I don't know a lot about zebra behavior.
So kind of what was happening, you guys knew. This is very typical grubby zebra behavior. He is not trying to get to the foal. He's actually trying to get to mom. She's expressing an awful lot of hormone right now since she just had this foal last night. And once he breeds her a couple times, you know, gets it out of the system, he's probably going to leave him alone. But she is expressing an awful lot of hormone right now. This is very typical. The kick she is giving to him, don't bother him at all. She could kick a lot harder if she wanted to. Baby's pretty steady on its feet, so we're just kind of watching. But just want to make sure that everybody knew this is totally normal. We're okay. We're monitoring. You can see keeper staff. We're up here too. So everybody kind of has
That was intense.
Right. I don't know what happened to me.
Aww.
Yeah.
Exciting.